Yeah, but that's what decided to, you know, derp. I mean, I think it was Twitch. Come on, game. Getting screwed. Hey, that wasn't me, redoing or anything, that was switching. Bad throw. And then we jump for that ball, but at least that make sure that ball isn't overhead. Should I react to the ball? How better do you want me to react? The ball is right to me and I got to it. Well, I don't get that. I just... I couldn't have had a better reaction. The ball is grounded to me. I'm supposed to run past the ball? I guess I was expecting me to run right past it. Out. He did not. He was out. He was out. Didn't do anything, but still, that guy was out. It was a horrible call. No, I didn't. Another swing and miss. Nothing extreme. It's 1-1. I held up. He's cheating! Freaking! Wrestler was a strikeout, I did not swing the first time! You know it. Again with the cheating. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really? Cheating damage. It went by him. Everything he did on that did not. It was just wrong to get that ball. Oh, fuck you! Funds! No. That's crap! Should not be allowed. Are you kidding me? That ball was through. That was a base hit. You know it. He did not get me. He could not have gotten it. I don't know why you expect me to believe that was not a base hit. That guy goes by the ball. The glove is here. The ball is here. You expect me to, in one place. And he's just not there in time. He expect me to freaking not believe that didn't. Was a base hit? I mean, that is cheating at the whole level. It's lying and cheating in levels that just... I just can't explain. Blame! It's not right. I mean, you just can't do that kind of crap. Oh, well, he's out because, we feel like he's out. And he's got that because... He's generally in the area. No, you have to have the ball in the air. That the ball, he has to be able to catch a great ball. It can't be that he's in the general area. That's it. It's okay. It does not work that way. Just cheating in all kinds of ways. Not win that game. Should not win that game. Stay stable. Oh my God. No, why? Would that be a goal? Game? Going back is not home. That running forward. Stop. Oh my God, no. No. Really? Really? Can you get the cheating? Oh, we're up by a lot more than... A lot. Right down by two. Gone. 6-0. It's not 6-5. Keenan, take the 5 out they didn't earn. And they'll deserve. Keenan, pieces of crap. Ugh. Come on. Adam, yeah. Get up. Oh, come on. Really? Really? That is a lot of crap. You know, I think the game is hearing me complain about how the guys are running by balls and stuff. They just did the crap like that could not have been possible from where the guy was doing. Oh, second pop out of caught turning the opportunities on somewhat. Straight back. You cheating piece of garbage. Oh, so I can find 70 home runs this season between AAA and AA. 67 now? Detroit 6. Alright, total 26 RBIs, stream. That's right, I haven't had a day off in AAA or AA. I mean, not like, or it's like, yeah, of course, like baseball, get days off sometimes between games. I'm talking about no days off is like, you know, getting a rest. Get day off like, you know, you're able to play. It's just you're playing, not playing it. What are you doing, game? Ugh. Could have gotten there anyway. Come on, ugh. Cheating, cheating. That night, where was the second baseman on that play? That was. Again, I don't need to be in that play. Come on, game, stop cheating.
Ricky. Stand in for the third time now. Still without out hit, so that's Ricky being a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind. It's not something that's really focused.
Just want to stop in him. No, again with the cheating! You were just cheating! And the chump, to get the ball and land back on the base for the beginning of the inning, but... It is the end of the inning. Yeah, thanks, game. Keep cheating. No, it went by him again. Stop cheating. That didn't happen. But Mendoza line is batting under 200. Why? I don't know why. I guess The guy who was the first guy that first seen on the 200 was Dane Mendoza? I don't know. I never read that really explained a long time. There it goes! Gone, baby!
Way out of here! So a three-run blast to deep center here. Home run number 39 of the season for him as they cut it to an 8-6 ball game.
It went by him. He wasn't even on the base. The guy was off the base. The throw pulled him off. He was the guy safe at second. Yes. Yeah. Stop with the teaming. The score is supposed to be the other way around. You're down on the six. That we down was that you're just teaming. You were teaming him. Get the score wrong. How reaches down the ball area and right past him. I did not pop it up. It was a home run. Went in air. Home run. He's teaming again, game.
show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Tonight, the first of this quick-team series between the Scranton Wilkes-Barre Railroaders and the Buffalo Bisons. Before we get too much further, here's a look at each manager's starting lineup here for the opener. We'll also give you a quick look at our two starting pitchers. You see their numbers right there.
All right, just checking something over. Thank you.
in his first cuts here. On the ground, the second. Throw on the first, two gone.
Well, at the very least, he does move that runner up to third base. But with two away now, I don't think that's exactly what he was hoping to accomplish.
No. Yeah. Moises Sierra. Yeah. Hey, what the hell was that pitch? Game. Get up! Crap! I don't believe we caught that. He didn't get that. It's cheating game. You liar. You a liar. You can say I only caught that by making the animation that they did, but he didn't really. You can't fool me, game. You just can't. That was over the glove. You know what? You say, oh, look, you caught it. You'll show the whole thing. You'll show the whole, where the ball, directly, only show the ball, where the ball going in the glove. That means nothing. All it means is you got an animation where the guy caught the ball. Doesn't mean nothing. All you showed, you didn't show the actual play. I run my last time up, but because you cheat. You got cheating. Safe. I really could say how slow my guy is at times. Out. Yeah. Well,
he can find a gap somewhere, he'll have a good shot at completing the cycle. And this is on the ground to first, could be two. To second for one, won't get two if he beats the remade at first.
Again with cheating. Again, the guy's name is Hunter Hall. So well, but that's a bit real. Oh, double play. Yep. We win easily. Yeah. I could play game shout-out. Yeah, it's pretty good. The bullpen that I off do. First thing I'll run too. Come on, game. This should have been going, you know. Again with the cheating.